L-eks ministru nazjonalista Tonio Fenek għandu ħafna xi wieġeb dwar il-mod li biħġew trasferiti flus għal Falcon Funds li tiegħu huwa direttur minn fond ieħor b'mod suspettuż. Dan staqarritu Sara Rekaberin, il-ġurnalista li qed investiga dan il-każ. Meta kkuntattjata minn One News b'daħka, Rekaberin staqarret li rata ħaġa stramba li Tonio Fenek iddeskriva l-investigazzjoni li qed issir bħala aġenda kontra Malta.
This case was reported obviously on local newspapers. Tonio Fenek commented about this case with a local newspaper. He described it as an agenda against Malta. How do you describe such reaction from Tonio Fenek?
Well, I think you should ask the Swedish Pension Agency how many of their funds are based in other countries. I mean, there are a lot of different funds in their platform, and why should they have a problem with Malta and not other countries? And well, I also think that it's appropriate to ask Mr. Fenek why Consumentkraft was moving money to Falcon Funds in a dishonest way. They did it for a long period last year and also this year, until recently when the Swedish Pension Agency stopped the possibility to do so.
Reka Berin tkellmet dwar il-każ li qed iħasseb sew lill-Aġenzija Żvediża tal-Pensjonijiet li qed tinvestiga breqqa. Fil-fatt, ftit ħin wara li ntwera l-programm, il-Pulizija Żvediża għamlu rejd fl-uffiċini fejn jopera Consumentkraft minn fejn saru t-telefonati li minnhom għaddew il-flus b'mod frodulenti. Mawa News tqarret li l-Aġenzija inkwetata li flus il-pensjonanti huma fil-periklu. Qalet l-Aġenzija Żvediża ma kienitx kuntenta bir-risposta li tat l-MFSA li ma sabet xejn irregolari dwar il-Falcon Fund u rat li jkompli dialogu bejn iż-żewġ naħat.
But the Swedish Pension Agency, they were not satisfied with the answer since they didn't get the answers to their questions from MFSA. And I called the Swedish Pension Agency just a couple of days ago and they said that they have a new dialogue with the MFSA and that MFSA has said that they will continue with their investigation and answer the pension agency's questions. But as you asked me, the Swedish Pension Agency, they are really concerned about the pension savers' money.
L-investigazzjoni fonda li qed tagħmel Sara Rekaberin waslet għal reazzjoni b'saħħitha mill-popolazzjoni Żvediża, għaltinna li teżisti insigurtà fost pensjonanti li qed jibżgħu li jitilfu flushom. Però mhux biss, anke minn persuni li ħadmu ma' Consumentkraft.
People that are afraid to lose their pension money. We have also got letters from people that have worked in the company called Consumentkraft. Consumentkraft was the company that moved money to Falcon Funds. And the people that have worked at Consumentkraft earlier, they are young people with no experience with working with this kind of matters. And they reached to us and they said that they like the program and they want to tell their story about how they were forced to move money. They transferred money to Falcon Funds in a dishonest way.
Fl-aħħar nett, il-ġurnalista sostniet li se tibqa' tinvestiga l-każ sakemm toħroġ il-verità.
I'm always taking my job very seriously. My mission is to always tell the story as close as it gets to the reality. So that's what I'm doing this time as well.